He's playing. Only one copy of Moonfire left? This is pretty good so far. Looking at Crypt's deck right now, and I'm a little confused. I think what you do is play Malygos and then you have double. I don't even know. He only has one copy of Moonfire though. You can kill that one. Oh yeah. Trihex has literally been. So he's a speedrunner, speedrun streamer. He has been creating this level for like 2 days and still hasn't even tested it, I don't think. Pretty crazy. Eggs. Yep. Good eggs right there. Let's see what we got here. Nothing. Another snipe. Oh boy. Lots of 3/4s right now. Psychopomp's interesting. pretty good actually for him. It's a big heal. I think we struggling to find out what to do. He already hit with this. We gotta heal. Ripple. It's his card. Oh no. Not bad, not bad. Feels a little bit bad using Ziliax on that, but I mean there's no other choices, but it's nice to pull it with Psycho Pump. It's the main reason why I would almost prefer to have that. Going wide, I see. Bad thing is Henchclan Shade Quill gives him pretty good setup there. Alright, well. That's kind of good. I guess we'll heal this. Almost did heal him. I think we're struggling the most right now with card draw, but we have Power Shields, still Nurse Shark Cleric. of struggling drawing our bigger guys right now. That's like 6 1-1s, I think, or something like that. Maybe 4. Oh, that's good, actually. That's not good. Oh, that's real bad. Oof. Well, we're gonna flood the board. Oh yeah, flood the board. Bad, not bad. Oof. Getting a little heal. I don't think there's any way he's out healing us though. If that is freezing trap. Yep. You are dead. But I'm gonna do this again.